In this video, I'm going to go over three different no-code tools that you can use to build your own AI apps, even if you've never built a website before and you don't know how to code. We're going to go over tools that allow you to build text or image generation apps that users can interact with. This is going to be a quick overview, talking through the different pros and cons of these different three solutions. And we're not going to get into the details of actually building in this video, but it's going to be an overview. If you want to learn how to build your own AI apps in a lot of detail, go to nocode.mba, check the link in our bio, and go to our full Building Apps with AI course, where you'll learn how to build your own text and image generation apps. Okay, so I'm starting with Zapier. Zapier is a no-code tool that you may be familiar with that you can use to connect different apps together, such as if you get an email, you can then take action in that email and connect it to Slack or connect it to Google Sheets. So it's a way to connect different apps together. Zapier also has different AI functionality that they've been building out. One that I want to talk about today is their AI chatbot functionality. So with Zapier's AI chatbot, you're able to build your own AI chatbot for free. So what you can do is add instructions to your chatbot. You can also connect your chatbot to different sources, such as a PDF or a website, and give it that additional knowledge that it's going to answer from. And then you can share your chatbot, whether it is internally inside your company, or you can share it with customers or users if you want other people to use your chatbot. So this is the simplest solution that I'm going to talk about today. If you just want to build a simple AI chatbot and you want to use a tool that you are familiar with. Another tool that you could check out that's similar to this is called myaskai.com. It's going to give you a little more functionality than Zapier is doing in terms of how you want to customize your AI chatbot. So that's another no-code tool that you can check out. MyAskAI is also built with Bubble, which is a no-code tool. So it's a cool one to check out to see what's possible to build with no-code and how you can build no-code tools with no-code. The next tool that I'm going to talk about is Bubble. So Bubble is a full-stack no-code platform, meaning you don't have to connect to other no-code tools the way that you might have to do with Webflow and connect it to MemberStack and JetBoost and different tools to give it more functionality. Bubble has the front end, so the design, what users are going to see, the back end, meaning the logic that you're going to have in your app, and the database, all built into one platform. Bubble is really great because they have an API connector, which allows you to connect to AI APIs such as the OpenAI API or Stable Diffusion, which is going to allow you to build that AI functionality into your app. This is the tool that I talk about most in the Building Apps with AI course, our No-Code MBA. So in this course, we go into a lot of detail about how to build AI chatbots, AI text generation apps, AI image generation apps, fine-tuning, embeddings, and it gets into a lot more advanced topics as well. So if you want to go deeper, definitely check out the link in the bio and go to this course. But just know that Bubble is the no-code tool that I would recommend for a lot of use cases that are a little bit more complex, where you really want to build a full custom solution using AI APIs. So last, I'm going to talk about Glide. Glide is a no-code tool that allows you to easily build really great-looking web and mobile-optimized web apps using your own data source in the background. This, similar to Bubble, is an all-in-one platform, so you can have the front end of what users are seeing and the back end all in one platform. Now, if you want with Glide, you can connect it to Google Sheets or Airtable or an external database, which is something that you might want to do. But the main thing that separates Glide from a tool like Bubble is Glide is built for internal business apps. So it's meant for maybe 50 or 100 users to be using the app. It's not built to scale to thousands or more users on a consumer basis. That's partially based on the way that they've priced their app. But in terms of their AI solutions, they have a lot of different AI features built into the app. So you can build in text and image generation, as you can see here on their website. And it's one of the easier tools to integrate these types of AI functionality. So it's kind of a middle ground between Zapier, which is, you know, not going to give you much customization. It's just going to give you the ability to build an AI chatbot, but it's going to be really easy. Bubble, which is going to be more complex, is going to give you the most customization, the most scalability. Glide is somewhere in the middle where it's good for smaller apps, business apps, but it's also going to be easier to use than Bubble. So hopefully this was a helpful overview of three different no-code tools that are going to allow you to build no-code apps. Again, check out our Building Apps with AI course if you want to learn more about how to build your own AI apps. That means apps that have text and image generation, amongst other types of AI functionality, such as text to voice, or other types of things that we talk about in this course. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to leave a comment below and be sure to subscribe to our channel to get all of our future no-code and AI videos on your YouTube feed.